This article contains affiliate links. We will receive a commission on any sales we generate from it. Learn more. Queen Camilla, 76, wore a black evening dress with silver embroidery by one of her favorite designers, Bruce Oldfield. She also appeared to be wearing Queen Elizabeth II's tiara, the Girls of Great Britain Northern Ireland tiara. The tiara was a wedding present to Queen Mary in 1893 and was worn by the late Queen Elizabeth II on countless state visits and dinners. In 1947, Queen Mary gave the tiara as a wedding present to her granddaughter, Princess Elizabeth. The tiara is encrusted with diamonds and can be worn as either a necklace or a coronet. The tiara is said to be worth around $500,000, £411,827, according to Yahoo. Queen Camilla's diamond necklace and bracelet also belong to the late queen. The necklace was a 21st birthday present to Princess Elizabeth from the Government and Union of South Africa. The platinum necklace originally consisted of 21 diamonds which were linked by two smaller diamonds and a baguette-cut diamond. However, in 1952, the necklace was shortened so it consisted of 15 large stones. The six stones that were removed were then made into a matching bracelet which Queen Camilla also appeared to be wearing. It was not the first time Queen Camilla wore the black, sparkling evening gown by Bruce Oldfield. She donned the glamorous gown at a state banquet in Germany which was held to honor her and King Charles' visit to the country. The show-stopping gown has long sleeves and reaches to the floor, covering Camilla's feet. On Wednesday evening, the Queen Consort paired the gown with an elegant silver leather clutch bag. Bruce Oldfield has been a designer for the Queen Consort for many years and even worked with the late Princess Diana for 10 years. Queen Camilla's outfit garnered lots of praise from fans who said they loved seeing her wear Elizabeth II's tiara. One person wrote on the social media platform X, formerly known as Twitter, "I think they overdid it with the frame. It's too wide. Also, it's a bit too flat." That being said, love seeing Queen Camilla wearing this tiara. User at Giandgri agreed and posted, "Queen Camilla really suits a bigger tiara. She looks lovely.